Kevin MacLeod's climbing Vesuvius, and that's not all at 9. First on 4 strong flavours and even stronger personalities now in Come Dine With Me.
Pick 5 celebrities who love to wine and dine. Ask them to take it in turns hosting their idea of a perfect dinner party. Add a competitive twist, then turn up the heat and let them fight it out. I've read the words before, so now. But this is entertaining with an edge as they mark each other's efforts in secret. So temperatures rise as they battle for a £1,000 cash prize.
Sound of the mail.
Pan-fried beef with red currant dew.
Oh God. Beef replaced with chicken for those not partial to red meat.
Oh, so get it going. I'll take that back, sorry.
There you go. Oh God, I'm allergic to red wine. I'm sure I'll be fine. The girdle buster, what, I wonder what that is.
Oh, well, it's going to be something really fatty, isn't it?
That's the girdle buster.
The girdle buster.
Curried quail eggs.
Never had them?
No, I've not, but it's curry, so. Curry eggs, clever.
I like this.
I knew he would. He's fancied it up and everything.
It's really posh, but I like it.
It is posh.
Posh bananas.
Should be interesting.
Right, well, have a thumbs up for Graham.
Yeah, thumbs up. Looking forward to it, Graham.
I don't know.
That doesn't look like it's wet enough to me. No.
Is it the big freeze? That's it. See, that looks much wetter, doesn't it?
I'm not feeling the boogies coming out of my mouth. Alright, hold this. I think this tin has had it now.
Yep.
Look at that. Nobody ever normally sees an empty tin of syrup, do they?
Treacle.
Treacle. Is it treacle?
Mm-hmm. Is this right, or is this still upside down? Suffice, can I have the spoon, please?
Oh, you're not seriously going to neck, are you?
Mm.
Oh. Mm. Let me stir this again, okay?
There you go. Just fizzed up now.
You can leave it for 5 minutes now.
Oh, gosh.
That's what it says.
Mm.
You can turn it down a little bit, I don't know.
Right.
Just pour this in?
Yep.
Oh, Ben. Oh, look at that. My Jenna would be proud, wouldn't she? What's that? Is that a spoon?
That's something, not the actual thing.
One. Oops.
Done. As if by magic.
Quite a lot of corn flour.
Need one. That's a bad one.
Which one? That one?
Yeah.
Should I take it out?
Yeah.
What does that mean then? Is it like a dead chicken there or something?
You open it and have a look. What do we call it?
Mild curry paste. Otherwise known as medium curry powder.
Whinging.
Speak for yourself. That'll be them cancelling.
We're not
now.
Coming.
Not going. Do you know the purple thing code? Oh, I've forgotten it again. Purple thing code.
Did it not jump out at you?
So not invited in.
How long does this take now?
5 minutes.
And then what do you do?
I don't know.
Sniff your fingers now. Tell me what you've been doing.
Put them up a goat's ass. Can you cut this into thin slices? Better not drop it or I'll be upset. It's easy enough.
The Lord of the Manor has changed into his party clothes. All that's missing are his guests.
Hiya! Hello!
The boys watch the girls while the girls watch the boys around the girls go by.
Well, that's two.
Film.
Oh, here's another one. Hiya. Which is the name of the game? Come on in. Hello.
He's so soft. He's massive, Graham. I can't believe how much he's grown.
Just.
Not more pictures.
Why not?
Because there's already a divide.
I've always got to be in it.
No, they have loads. My friend was just...
Really?
They're golfing.
They just had loads of fish.
I saw that camera
went
well.
I'm going to channel Flowey next time.
Your fish story.
That is yum. Well, nice.
Thumbs up, Graham.
So
really
impressed.
Very good.
So impressed. It's just
me drinking
wine.
Oh, you're just
pissed. Nilpois.
Oh, God.
Lucy, Nilpois, that's an awful thing to say.
Did you make these?
Are they wafers? What is it?
No. I'll be honest. Yes.
What are they?
They look like yo-yos.
Little macaroons.
Coconut macaroons.
Yeah.
I love coconut macaroons.
We've got some E17, E29.
I like the pink one.
I'm just thinking
pink.
I want pink one.
I'm going to have a red one. Mixed over.
Oh,
the
red's up. I thought
they'd
be hard.
Mmm. Oh, little cakes. Lucy, say something really witty.
Oh.
From scratch.
What is it, Graham?
Here's the girdle buster.
It's the girdle buster.
So what is it?
You don't watch it. I literally scraped to the bottom of mine so I could get everything. It was absolutely
rubbish. After everything was said about the fingers, I still got my fingers in it.
I only stopped because I was actually really full, and I can't.
Oh my god, Sarah, did you
like
it?
I didn't even
enter
my
hair.
Oh
my
god,
how
are you feeling?
Everyone,
I'm feeling
it. Yeah,
I did.
Oh my god, how are you feeling?
Oh my god, Liz, did you not like Graham's meal after all the
effort? Oh dear.
Time for those all important scores.
Do you know what you're going to score?
Yes.
What did you think? What was your favourite?
The starter, definitely. It was really, yeah, right, really nice. Starter.
Surprisingly.
Yeah, I didn't think I was going to like it, and I did. It was really nice.
Yeah, I loved it.
I really liked the starter, and it was better than I thought it would be, because I thought that curried eggs didn't sound that good. But it was really nice, Graham.
I thought it was really, really good. I think Graham made a real effort, and obviously so did James. Start to finish, obviously it was brilliant. I thought the table was laid out lovely. Obviously gorgeous house. I loved the starter. I loved the main. There was no way why, which I thought it was going to be. And the dessert on the main was really filling, was really good. And then obviously the coffees afterwards, I really think Graham put that extra effort in.
I really liked everything, I really, really did. It was really well presented, and I thought he was a really good host, and the music was nice, and I've really, really enjoyed the whole evening, yeah, so far. Same. Really, really nice.
But it was yummy apart from the bacon.
Well, I didn't eat it, I'm sorry. I did try the potatoes and they were really, really nice, but because it had bacon on it, it just really put me off. But I know that I would have really liked it if it wasn't for the bacon because I really
but
can't
stand it. You didn't like it.
Yeah, so I know that you didn't, obviously you didn't realise that.
But
I
liked the dessert.
Really, obviously didn't know it meant pork. The dessert, I liked it, but I'm not a big fan of treacle toffee because I think it's really hard to eat. But you did
a really good effort.
Yeah,
and it was really nice.
Kind of a few about the coffee.
Really. Yeah, so ready to score.
So, is this based on the effort or just the food? Or?
Everything. Effort, food, everything.
Okay.
Don't you know what you're doing?
Have you got your score?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Is that the right way?
Okay.
Yeah.
Right, should we do scores?
Yes, I think we should. You go first.
No, let's go together.
Alright, marks out of 10 then. Well done, Graham. Had a really nice evening.
The only reason I gave 9, I loved it all, but just because I'm impatient, it weren't my kind of dessert because I couldn't break it, but I loved it.
Yeah, I had a really nice evening. Everything was absolutely bang on. Really enjoyed it. Well done.
Right, okay. 1.
I'm going to give Graham a well deserved.
No. Right, I'm going to give 10 because I thought, and I think Graham did like everything really well, and I don't think Graham put any more effort in. So it's really excellent.
I've had a great night. Thank you, Graham. Ooh, garlic mushrooms on toasted bread with goat's cheese and pesto.
Oh, that sounds lovely.
I'm up for that. That sounds lovely.
I don't like mushrooms, but I like toasted bread, and I love goat's cheese and pesto, so I just pick around it. Entrees.
I'm not a massive fan of mushrooms, but actually, that could be okay.
Yeah, I couldn't eat that, but I think they've got something else for me.
Parmesan coated chicken stuffed with sun-dried tomatoes and mozzarella served with rosemary, roast potatoes and roast veg.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
Oh, that sounds quite nice.
I don't actually like sun-dried tomatoes, but the rest of it sounds really nice.
I don't know if I like parmesan with chicken, but I'll try that. But definitely rosemary potatoes and veg.
Yeah, that sounds
nice. Can't go wrong with that.
No?
Cheesy. Goat's cheese and mozzarella, lovely. And chocolate orange cheesecake, more cheese. I'll have nightmares tonight, love it.
I've never had cheesecake, but I really don't like chocolate orange, so that could be a problem. But
at least you like the main.
However, there were some things on Graham's night which I didn't think I would like, and then
yeah, me too.
I actually really did, so I shall give it a go. But slightly nervous about the whole chocolate orange thing, so we shall see how it goes.
Lord, I just can't see me eating that chocolate orange cheesecake.
I really don't like chocolate orange. Ugh, this is my bit. I just don't like it. So it reminds me of like Terry's chocolate orange.
I like ghost cheese. I don't like it. Like, I'm not forcing something down that I really will make me feel sick. I don't like it, I'm just gonna leave it.
Recording, is it?
Scald. that point again, you'll be sick.
I love chocolate orange and Lucy knows I love chocolate orange, so I reckon that'll be a definite winner.
I love that menu, that's why.
Now what we do, we get the chicken and we stuff it with sun-dried tomatoes and mozzarella, and then we coat it in parmesan cheese and then we put it in the oven, but I'll show you in a minute how to do it. Right, so we get a piece of chicken and you cut a little slit in it. And then you get some mozzarella and you stuff it like this. Yummy, yummy. And then you get some sun-dried tomatoes. And then you stuff them in. And then you stuff them in. And then we leave it for later because we're going to coat it in parmesan cheese.
Was that you?
No! It's a minging thing. Right, and just one more. So you get your piece of chicken with your mozzarella and some dried tomato, whack it in some egg.
Oops. It's right, whack it in. It'll be fine.
That's a bit of a shit one. Wait, turn the camera away.
Leave the parsnips.
Leave
the carrots.
Just the one to the ship that comes on the camera. Right, it's all repaired. Okay. Come back. Yummy, yummy. And then we coat it with some parmesan. And then Sarah gets a piece of foil. And then you whack it on. And then we wrap it up.
But I won't be able to show you because I need two hands to do it, so you're just going to have to...
Go.
Yeah. Bye!
Put in a drizzle of oil on
Putting it. A drizzle of oil on the foil. Not on the mushroom. And then put the oil on the mushroom. And now put some garlic on the top and on the bottom in the foil as well. Just a bit so it's not too garlicky. And then we wrap it up in the foil. Put it in the oven to bake. Oh my god, Sarah's not doing it.
That's fucked up.
Okay, that's fine.
What? They all look the same.
No, mine looks better.
Yeah, mine's more tight, so it'll...
What are you doing now?
We've put the chicken in the oven, so it's just warming up.
Cooking, I mean.
There it is.
And there's the rosemary... I can't really see, but okay. The light's not working in the oven.
Hello!
Hiya!
Oh yes, we should.
Yeah, we should catch some funny moments.
They all have a drink.
Oh, I think we should have got
some. What you got there, Zoe?
It's my program.
Why? Are you still eating? You got some sprigs I think you need.
I think I finished
fast. You've been forgotten about.
I hate to say it, but let's time it, see how long it takes.
Okay.
Basically, I'm by the end of the year, I actually know it.
Are you recording this next day? Texting in your own.
We just recorded the evening.
Sorry. Oh, we're praying, is it that second fire? Yeah.
Graham, are you missing this?
Yeah. You know when you're like...
What's the problem?
You know when how could we put it?
Oh my god.
The students are
are paranoid now, Graham.
We just laughed. We got to clear my plate.
Stop. There we go. 1 minute 15. Gosh. How does it feel to be forgotten, Zoe?
Hopefully I'll be able to see.
Let's hope so.
Right. So Graham, how could you forget that served us when you fed meat?
I was so naive to think that bacon was white meat.
And if Grandma to say it as well.
And can I just add something? Nothing to do with me, but Zoe, what was she going to text, not going to text?
It's just you being retarded and reading the menu wrong.
Red wine gin?
No, it didn't. It said red currant. Yes.
It was just me reading it wrong. Because Zoe's allergic to red wine and it said red currant juice, but we thought it
was
red wine.
It was you retarding reading the menu wrong. It said currant.
In the spirit of a bit of drama, I'm really sorry I forgot your dessert.
No,
because
I've just done. Points
have
been made.
Oh, don't. Bad move, Sarah. Graham has still yet to score.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Is that right, Graham? Yeah.
So
how are you feeling
about 1 to 10?
Yeah, how are you feeling about the point scheme at the moment?
He knows what we're talking about.
I'm joking.
She's only joking now.
She's joking to you.
You need to build those bridges for that dessert.
Cheesecake with no chocolate orange.
No, it's got chocolate orange in it. It's got Grand Marnier in it. And ooh. What's it called? On the edge of an orange. Zest. And it's got dark chocolate in it.
Oh, right. Right.
Oh,
okay. Well, we've got chocolate orange.
Honestly, it's fine.
No, but we've got chocolate orange to go over the top, so I'll just not put any on yours.
Yeah.
Is it chocolate orange or just Terry's chocolate orange?
It's just chocolate orange.
What about Lucy's chocolate orange? Do you like Lucy's chocolate orange? Do not like Lucy's chocolate orange.
Anyway, I'm a bit busy with this, Graham.
A quick flash.
Go
on, flash, quick.
Can I flash, Graham?
On camera.
Oh, look, it looks so clean, though.
It does.
The orange.
See
the orange?
The orange looks nice.
Have you taken a picture of it yet, Tammy?
Tammy,
actually.
Oh, wow, look at everyone's chocolate.
Why
haven't I got a dollar for
chocolate?
Is that what that is? Oh, Annie. It's a good job
you
asked then. Oh, it's delicious
as well. Tommy started. Yeah, we did, so we did that. High five, thanks. Yes.
So anyway, Graham.
Your face
then. Yeah? Oh, you got your
serious O face on there.
You just get some of the stuff that you put in the middle, and then put some dark chocolate in it, mix it up, and then drop it in so it goes in a layer. Sugar Babes are back with their first single featuring
new member Jay. Gosh, you're still going, Tammy.
Seconds.
It was really
hard. Yay! Please tell me what it is. You managed to walk down that last mile for line.
Oh, no, I didn't realise that.
Annie used the link to play.
Check out his handbag.
Last time, I thought I should feel it right, up to be nice and kind. Not because I'm lazy.
Thanks, Lucy, that's really nice.
Or is that it? Was that
it? Smile!
Oh, no, are you filming on that?
Filming really you cleaning up.
We've got none of the food, just you cleaning up. Tammy, what's wrong with your head? It's just gone really small.
I just discovered I'm wearing the trousers with a hole in.
Oh, no.
Having a dig around. Oops.
Which one's me, Graham?
Oh, there you are.
I'm going to be putting
a get out of my face.
Are you feeling good, sir?
No. It's not all about you, Anna.
Oh, no!
Oh. Look at the concentration on the faces.
Oh. Life order.
She's going to give the dessert to other half. Did you say to give her?
Just my friends,
you're right. Time for those all-important scores.
I'll give it a 6.
Oh, God.
I'm going to give them a 9.
I'm going to be doing
anything. No, we're just messed around. I didn't mean to do that. Oops. Oh no, they're gonna. Okay, I'm still gonna put that.
So, just to confirm the score, it was 7 for me. And just to say, nice shoes, lady. Where'd you get these sexy motherfuckers? 7 baby. Woo!
I thought the starters was really, really nice. I didn't expect to like it, but I did. The mushrooms was really, really nice, and the goat's cheese was fantastic.
The starter was, I thought, was really nice actually. I really liked it, and I didn't think it was going to because it was mushroom and garlic and pesto and all those things together. I just thought it wasn't going to go, but I really enjoyed it. I actually really did like the starter, so really impressed with that.
Lucy and Sarah, yeah, I've had a fantastic evening, I've got to say. The food was very good, a lot like I expected from the menu, so yeah, there was no surprises there, but it was all good. And the starter, yeah, the starter was one of my favourites. Really delicious, tasty.
I can't bear you though, you're over it.
Because
you're like, the starter, yeah, what I expected.
The main course was nice. I expected it to be a bit more flavour, but and the chicken was a bit dry, but it was still nice and pleasant. I don't like carrots, but yeah, no, that's not their fault. The dessert had some contention because Annie didn't like the chocolate orange, but I really liked it. And I made a joke before about me dishing up a turd for Sarah for my meal, and the face that she pulled. It looked like she did actually dish up a turd with a little swirl of chocolate orange, but the turd was very nice, so I really liked that. Thank you.
I actually really liked the main. See, I wasn't actually overly keen on the main. I have to say.
I looked for chicken because I think most people would have thought it was overdone, but that's how I cook it. So for me, that was perfect.
See, I think they probably knew that it was. There wasn't very much mozzarella in it, and I don't like some dried tomatoes, so I picked
that. That was a very strong taste. It was a bit overbearing.
I just took it out.
Oh no, I ate it, but it was a bit overbearing towards the end, but I did enjoy it. But the potatoes and roasted veg, I always liked roasted veg and potatoes anyway, so yeah. That couldn't really go wrong with me.
Yeah, but I thought the potatoes and veg were nice, but yeah, the chicken was just a little dry for me.
Oh, other things. There was no candles. Where's the candles? A dinner party and there's no candles. And the TV was on. The TV was on very loud. They might have taken up right now. On music videos and hip hop and R&B, wasn't really into the music. On the plus side, I really liked the starter. I really liked the dessert. The main course was okay. And the music wasn't too great. And there were no candles. But we all had fun. So. Oh, and there's a bit of fun. Sarah, I think Sarah didn't have a very good time with mine. I mean, we've joked, we've bantered around the whole time saying, oh, I'll mock you down, blah, 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 I'll give you 5. Bit of tactical voting. So this is what I think it was, a little bit less. So I'm going to give a 66 or a 12, either way.
What about dessert?
Well, maybe
it's not your dessert anyway,
is it? And I was pleasantly surprised by it, but it's not something I'd have again, and it's just not really to my taste. It wasn't that it wasn't nice, it's just not really something that I would ever pick, and I just it just isn't really something I'd probably pick again because it just isn't really my cup of tea. But obviously went to a lot of effort for it. But yeah,
wasn't really my cup of tea. See, I liked the dessert. I thought it was a little bit dry, but I couldn't have the cream on it because I don't eat cream. Mm. So it was a little bit dry, but it was nice. And I liked the melted chocolate orange, so I enjoyed that.
Yeah.
So overall for the night, what do you think for the whole night?
The only thing I would say is Sarah's in her pyjamas already.
And it was like 10:15, so she
was already said she's ready for bed.
So does that mean she was
kind of feeling like we should be moving out now and getting home?
But to be fair, I'm a bit tired, so
yeah. And the TV was on from like the beginning of the night, so the focus was like centered around Holby City, which is not really what I wanted to watch before. We were just about to sit down and eat food, but they did turn out like as quick as they could.
On
so
the edge, like Holby City. So
yeah, I've had a really good night in all, and here's your score, girl. 7. Well done.
Sounds really harsh now, but it's true.
I'm just being
honest at the end of the day, and I'm sure you'll be the same with us. So
no, it was good. So, right, scores.
Okay. My score is?
Right, you go first.
We were supposed to get the same time.
Oh, right, well. 3. 1.
We need to get it that way if you're going to do that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Mine is
6.5.
What are yours?
5. Oh.
Yeah.
You're the bitch.
I'm sorry, girls, but as I've just explained, the reasons for my decision, yeah, it's a 5 for me.
Well, mine was 6, but I added the extra for your effort. So.
No, you'd obviously gone to a lot of effort, and we have had a really nice evening, but I just feel like I'm being booted out at the moment. So we probably should get going.
Actually, I'm a bit tired. I might just get my head down here. In fact, I might start working on the cheesecake.
Right, I thought tonight was really, really good, start to finish. Coming in and everything was done welcoming, and everything was all laid out lovely, the table was beautiful. The starter was my favourite course, and that was really, really good. I was really impressed that obviously you didn't copy that from anything, that you made that up yourself. That was a really nice touch. The main was lovely as well, but obviously you didn't use potatoes, which you were going to do as well, so I'm a bit worried about that. And the dessert was really, really good. The cheesecake was so nice. I've never been able to make a cheesecake, so I was really impressed by your cookery skills, Sarah and Lucy there. And then obviously there was a wee high bit of entertainment afterwards, which was really nice. And in total, I'm going to give you guys a 7.
Well done, girls. Great night.
Right, this is a table beforehand and the Christmas tree beforehand. And then this is the kitchen at the moment. Potatoes are ready. So just need to make everything else. Here's stuff for the cocktails. Cocktails and stuff. And the rest of the ingredients is all in there. Right, good to start cooking and making the table.
So again, what are you making here?
Goat's cheese tartlet.
Goat's cheese tartlet. Smells gorgeous. Oh, those are amazing, isn't it? It's massive. So, what are we making here?
We're making the cake smell.
This is the goat's cheese tartlets that we're making.
It's blind baked first of all.
You should have been a chef. Look at Zoe, so prepared.
Here's Tammy putting baubles on the Christmas tree.
Christmas is coming early.
In November. Here's the table. Pastry in the oven. Paste for the pastry, potatoes. Chickens, massive chickens. We've got chicken breast.
that's your size, Sarah. She might have difficulties in that.
Here are the desserts. I think they're going to be really sugary, like really sweet. It's got about 400 grams of sugar in them. This is my mint, which is dying.
Hey.
Right, what are you doing, Tammy?
Just toasted the bread on both sides. That one a little bit overdone, but don't worry about that. Now I'm just rubbing each one with garlic. I'm going to put a drizzle of olive oil on.
Oh, they smell very garlicky, you know. They smell nice.
And then it'll be ready for the topping.
Here's the goat cheese cake, which is the first disaster.
Okay, it tastes nice.
That wasn't even filming. I'm just posting.
It's gorgeous. It's, what is it? Come through, look at the Christmas tree.
Oh,
it's amazing.
Love it. Oh, did you, where did you get your tables from?
Hinton.
Did you? Love it.
Cheers, everyone.
I'm going to sit here.
So how do you?
How are you doing, Mia?
Just get through
the day. Taking 4 million years.
What do you do? Just scratch the lock?
You are joking.
No.
Oh my god.
I'm just.
Maybe it's just me being an obsessive gambler.
I love these.
So you just can't.
No, I've got one girl.
If you get a pound, it's just so tempting to
get another.
Get another one.
Oh, I didn't
anyone want? No, nobody's won yet. No.
Oh, no.
Unlikely
again.
Just the skeptic in me.
200,000.
200,000.
Oh. No.
Rubbish.
Have
not
let us
in work.
Not today.
Have you
not
even
got
it? Zoe, did you not win?
She's not done hers yet. Imagine
if
Zoe did
it. I had 200,000, 200,000s, and 1,000s.
Such a lie, because
it says 1 in something wins. Where's this going? 1 in 5 wins, and we've had
7. That's very delicious, yeah.
You know what? If I could have eaten Lucy's dessert like 5 times over, I would have. But she's sitting in
leftovers. I know. Yeah, your chocolate cheesecake.
Yeah, they all
know.
No, you don't have to have it.
I thought we got one.
Oh, did you? Damn it.
What did you see, Lucy?
Eating Tammy's cheesecake.
We had a quick switch over, didn't we, Tam?
We did. I'm so happy.
I know.
Yeah,
she
was eating.
Because she wanted 2 portions.
Because you didn't want it.
Because she wanted 2.
Get off it.
You're just being generous.
No, she wanted 2 portions.
She wanted that last piece.
I was dying to eat it. Tammy was absolutely begging me.
What did you pay her with?
I was giving her 10.
Oh, great. Let's not start this again. I didn't say, though, about the nuts, because I was a bit concerned about them, only because you don't eat them. Yeah, you didn't get any fresh, so that's fine. And it was absolutely gorgeous.
Can I put in a request?
Okay.
Can you pull the facial expression when you looked at the dessert?
Is that what you're talking about?
What did she do?
What did
she do?
Nutty surprise.
Ray's been really.
Was
funny.
It like when I saw the quail eggs and I went,
quail eggs?
Who baked quail eggs? Oh, Tammy.
Shut up! You're wearing your eyes then.
Games?
Even the word makes me want to
go. I don't do games.
Right, yeah, we'll use Annie's hat and we'll love it real.
I don't do games.
I love games.
That's me.
I don't do games. How dare you?
Okay,
I don't do games.
Honestly, I'm not really good, not good with
doing games. Do it, do it, do it. Juvenile Dare would have been well good.
I've had a go with that.
Spin the bottle.
Spin the bottle.
With just girls and a gay guy.
Very imagination.
You're
going
to be walking out here crying.
You
can
pick some when you go. You just need to pick a name out of the hat and then explain it to Sarah.
Yeah.
I don't even know what's going on.
I'm assuming Big Brother presenter?
Dean McCall?
Yeah. Well, I think it's that, but it's not spelled like that.
Is it Davina McCall?
Somebody spelled Davina McCall.
I'm sure.
It wasn't.
You have to keep it with it.
Just spell it out.
Sounds like similar name to.
God, sounds like.
Jen.
Jen. Lad's name.
Oh, Jen. Wait.
No, sounds like, but it begins with B.
We
got
it.
And then
his
surname is.
What's his first name? Penny.
Yeah, that's
Penny.
But not that long.
Ben.
Yeah, Ben. And then. I don't even know who he is. Who the fuck wrote this?
It's not me.
It's
Graham.
I know who it is. I can see
his
writing.
Five seconds.
Wait, 5 seconds! I don't know who he is. He's probably some random gardening person.
He's probably some random gardening person.
No. You have to get back in.
Ooh.
I don't even know what's going on.
It's in the Terminator films. And it's just the first name. And it's shortened to it. Arnie, there you go.
I don't even know what's going on.
It's one of the twins that just got voted out of Tata. No, it's not the. Sorry, it's the combined name of both names. Yeah.
That was mine.
Oh,
that's
mine.
Too easy.
I don't even know what's going on.
80s pop star, quite flamboyant, had a rip removed, so give yourself a blowjob.
Prince? No!
No! Doesn't count!
Doesn't count that one.
Thanks, Rhea.
I don't even know what's going on.
Hello!
Really irritating. Must at his own jokes. He has his show. He's essential.
Those three words we spoke about before.
Three words.
How many did he use?
About 18.
I don't know who this is.
I'm gonna do the same.
It's the same one. Round for 10.
Three words.
Then.
We're listening.
Don't know who he is. Don't know what I'm gonna
do. When you've only got yourself to blame.
You can't skip either.
Can you
skip? Don't do that!
I mean, you can
come on camera as well,
Rhea. Oh
dear.
Really gay spends hundreds of thousands of
dollars. Excuse me, three words.
Again, the three words seems to be.
But this isn't fair. You've all got to say what you want.
Yeah, it's because we were really good. So now you've got a disadvantage.
Gay, married, divorced, hair implants.
Hair implants?
Yeah,
it's Jordan for God's sake, isn't it?
Is John?
Gay.
Hair implants. He had hair implants.
Can we be excluded?
Oh,
he would know
that. Can we be discluded?
Discluded?
On that.
Look, you two use my words
for more than
nothing.
Thanks. These are not my napkins.
Who's on it?
Lucy. Oh my God, Zoe.
Who set that fire?
Graham.
Graham, you've set the napkins on
fire! What?
Oh my God, Sarah!
Graham!
I can't believe he set the house on fire!
Oh, I'm so clumsy. I'm so sorry.
Are you gonna get around this with Lucy though?
Just starting noshing up now.
Where's Graham? Go! Graham, get in there! Graham, get in the kitchen! Get in! Oh dear.
Reason why I'm like,
Graham,
could you
die? I'm really
winning?
That's coming out as Zoe's deposit.
Oh dear. It's going to come out the freaking prize money, this. No. Never mind £17.50 for the winner.
Would you like a coffee, Graham?
Would you like a coffee?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Go on.
I don't know. No.
Go on.
No.
Go on, sec. Would you like a coffee?
No.
I fucking knew you'd want a fucking coffee, Graham. No. Fuck's sake.
No. Graham, that's been hand-stitched. And great
hi. No, it's not.
Oh my god! What the hell did you do? He's done the Stephen hosting.
He's done the Stephen hosting for you.
No, it's Sarah. Sarah hosting. No, you're in a nun.
Anyway, there's a. Anyway, we're going to go to school. We're going to pass it over to somebody else to do with
it. Who's been washing up?
There you go.
I have accidentally, while I left the room, set fire to one of the napkins.
Oh shit,
that's
mine.
Who's
Harry?
Who's James?
James.
Who's Jane?
Adele's girlfriend.
Oh no, are they really expensive?
I don't know.
It was an accident.
Okay. I didn't realise until I came back in the room and they told me.
Mine, but not mine. I borrowed them.
Oh, what are you going to do?
Spank him.
Naughty boy.
Spank him.
I'm sorry. It was an accident. Yes, Graham, let's talk about that now.
Yeah.
You had your frosties.
Really uncomfortable. Would you mind if I just put my clothes back on while I make a formal apology?
Graham, that's his fucking name.
So, yeah, I'm really sorry. I'll have to talk to your father as well.
Is it still going?
Yeah.
Just before Graham scores, I just want to add one thing, which is the Christmas tree top.
Well, I've had a lovely evening, apart from the end.
I like the starter, but the bruschetta, sorry Tammy, it was a bit hard when you were cutting into it, and
oh yeah,
mine went off my plate a little bit because it was so hard. Sorry Tammy, I know that was your bit.
That was your speciality. Like,
that was your only bit.
But we did think it was nice.
Yeah, we did think the starter was nice.
Although, I tell you what I did like on the starters. Zoe and Tammy's, the, what was it called, the tart thing?
Oh, the pastry.
Yeah, that was quite nice, because that's not something I would ever have.
Yeah, that was nice.
But that was quite tasty, and again, it's something that
I love the music, again. And I love the Christmas tree at Zoe and Tammy's night. It was really
favorite
nice.
Favourite night.
I was the only one that ate everything, I noticed. That must be because I really, really liked it.
Right, the main, I love the main.
I thought it was a bit cold.
But it was really nice.
Yeah, it was really nice.
You're supposed to criticise, everyone come down with me.
Yeah, that's true. We're supposed to not like doing that near you. I thought that the chicken was really nice in the parm ham, that was dead nice. I love the potatoes, I love asparagus. I thought the main was really nice.
The chicken was quite nice. It was really, really nice. The soft cheese with it made it really wet and a bit wetter than Sarah and Lucy's, which I liked. It wasn't necessarily special or had that wow factor. If it was X factor, it didn't have the Jedward factor. It was nice, it was tasty, but it wasn't. So that was the main.
The dessert I did like, but like you said before, it was a bit sweet.
Yeah, I thought the same. I thought, I'm not a massive fan of desserts anyway, and if I do eat dessert, I usually have like a chocolate one because I'm not a big fan of fruit or my but it was really sweet for me because I don't really have sugar or anything.
I loved the top of Tammy and Zoe's. I don't eat berries, so I didn't eat that, but I loved the top. I thought that was gorgeous.
Everyone seemed to get along really, really well. There's a banter. The little trick of dressing up my pyjamas is a sort of dig at what happened with Lucy and Sarah's, with Sarah dressing up in pyjamas, was supposed to be funny. It backfired like I never, ever expected. I feel really, really bad and guilty about that. I'm very, very sad that that happened. It was a total accident. My watch that I've had since I moved back from Los Angeles, that's broken. And it's kind of put a dampener on this evening, which is a shame because I'm trying to think of all the good things that we've had with it. I'm trying not to let it hamper the good memories that I have, because we had a lot of laughter, a lot of fun, and it's been one of the best evenings I've had. I think a bit better than mine, in the sense that the evening that we've had is a lot more laughter, a lot more fun. We had a game afterwards. I don't know if the game was successful because Rhea was put in the face and Tammy was clearly disappointed. Or the other way around. Tammy was put in the face, Rhea was clearly disappointed. But I thought it was really great fun. And I wish we had something like that in my evening.
So
I'm
giving...
Yeah, how do
we
do that?
I'm just flipping it over. Seven. Great minds think alike.
Yeah.
Sisters.
First, because I'm the only person of my team, and I have to give 2 points, I'd like to first give this score because of the effort that has gone into it, and the fun and the excitement that has gone into this evening. I'm going to award 10. And for everything else, I'm going to award a 7. So a 17 from Dean Graham. If I can, I don't know if it's possible, I'd like to go back on my original submission of the score I gave Lucy and Sarah. The meals itself, I think, were forgotten, and therefore I'd like to change my score that I gave Lucy and Sarah, and I'd like to give them a vote 1 up. I'd like to give them a 77. Or a 14, whichever way. But I'd like to give them the 2 sevens instead of the 2 sixes I originally gave earlier. Thank you.
Oh, and also, we wanted like to do say something else that as well.
We didn't realise how hard it was to host a dinner party.
And we felt a bit stingy with our mouths for Graham.
Yeah.
Because we didn't realise how hard it was, and Graham, everything at yours was perfect and it was really good.
So I would like to increase my mark from a 7 to an 8.
Now
it's for Graham.
9. From an 8, is that right?
Yeah,
yeah,
to a 9. And that's for Graham.
Yeah. Well done, Graham.
Well done, Graham. You probably
won. Sorry for being stingy.
Yeah.
Garlic crostini topped with plum tomatoes, red onion and basil salsa.
Mm. Oh, that sounds lovely.
That does sound lovely, actually.
I couldn't eat their Mediterranean salad and homemade garlic doughnuts.
What the hell is that?
It must be like an Italian dessert. Zabaglione.
Oh, I love lasagna, so that
would help me. I really love lasagna, so I'm well impressed with that.
Because they were debating over like the lasagna, because Rhea makes one and Annie makes another, and someone's mother makes a better one than the other mother, and there was a fight going to be ensued, so I wonder whose mother is going to make it.
Desserts and drinks. What's that?
The zabaglione, which is with crushed amaretto biscuits. Have you ever been to like an Italian restaurant? It's amazing. It's like a chocolate mousse dessert, and it's amazing.
Right, that sounds, yeah, I'm shocked, but yeah, that'd be nice to try.
So just make this up. Just throw some random Italian or French words together. A taste of Italy, and it's in French. What's going on? Petite, that's a French word, isn't it?
Can't wait, girlies.
What was that on the bottom?
Please bring... No.
No.
Oh, I can't even say this. Please bring swimwear.
Oh, no. I love it. Oh, I love it.
What do you mean?
No.
Is she for real?
Does Annie live like in an estate with a swimming pool?
I don't care. No. Is that a joke? I'm not bringing swimwear.
Why?
Look.
But why wouldn't you want to bring swimwear?
I'm not getting my body out.
Love it. Oh, I love it.
Has she got an hot tub?
Maybe.
God.
I'm sorry.
Sorry about what, Tammy?
I'm just trying to think now. Are you wearing a two-piece or a one-piece?
I've only got a two-piece. And
I've only got a two. And it's summer me. That's what I'm thinking.
I've packed my mankini.
Oh, you wish you'd have put your red tweets groom.
Yeah, I've got a nice pair. A thong.
Welcome to Annie and Mia's Taste of Italy.
Part 1. Don't know how to say that in Italian.
Should have done that, really.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers.
Right, we're on. Right, I don't know how to cut courgettes and mushrooms.
I have no idea.
Where's the phone? I'll read out the list.
Right,
you check.
Okay.
Right.
Where's the Christmas music?
Sitting in me, King Glazier. See, I don't know anyone else Italian. Let me smell it.
Do we need any more?
Oh no, don't, it stinks.
Should we try a little bit?
Yeah. Do you beat it just like that?
I don't know.
Oh, it smells disgusting. It smells like nettles.
Do you think we've asked each other one question yet? Where one of us has actually known the answer.
Just to prove you are actually doing it.
What am I going to cut with? How healthy that looks. Looks lovely.
Oh my god!
Gross.
Right. That one looks much nicer than this one. That one looks all nice and red.
Right hand, blue.
Yeah. Oh, Annabelle, did you want me to put the hot tub on?
Oh, yeah, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Bye. Cheers, Mum. Bye.
Just put it on there.
That'll be better for the cheese sauce.
Right, go on, show me your gadget. I'll ring about. Hiya. It's nearly melted, yeah. It's just on the last bits. Right, and another one. She said it's got to be doughy though. Hang on, it's getting a bit...
Honestly, believe me.
It's getting a bit more difficult now.
Right, okay, so keep stirring it. Now, don't put any more in yet, just keep stirring.
Yeah.
Is it sticking to your whisk or is it
going
like a bomb?
No, it's sticking to the whisk.
We lift the whisk up and it's still stuck to the whisk.
Right, okay, so just keep stirring it.
Right, keep stirring while I send it. I'll send it as MMS, it'll be quicker.
It's so difficult to...
Stop being girls.
Oh, there's your biscuits, all crushed up by my hands. Ah, look at that though, that's looking well good. Individual dishes.
Woo!
Seeing as we haven't got the iPod, we're going to start with, as they arrive, we have champagne and strawberries waiting. As soon as they come through the door. Just put a light on for a sec. Dining room, table set. Italian candles, Italian bunting on the mirrors, on the door frames.
That's the champagne.
Oh, this is all mine, lovely.
And I'm going to join your time.
Well, it's coming.
Fine, that's not even, you've got something.
Yeah, come for me.
Ah, champagne!
Don't get the algae bag.
Chianti. Chianti. Hannibal Lecter.
Canti.
Careful, a few more drinks and that'll turn to something a bit rude.
Maybe for you, Graham.
Look,
no, it's
just for today.
Look how organised.
Nails, hands, feet.
Everything's
cleaned up.
Cleaned up.
I bet I have though.
Have you farted? P-E-N. I-S.
P-I-N.
I
put P-I-N-Y-A-T-A.
P-E-N-I-S.
Really?
Yeah, you did. I was like, really?
Oh shit, dog balls.
Like,
you know, one of our main landlords, like the beaches and stuff.
Yeah.
And Vanessa, who was like the landlord's assistant, was on the phone.
Yeah.
And she was saying, what's the name of this tenant? And I was like, Graham, my CFP's not working. What's the name of this tenant? And he was like, oh, Joe Boggs or something. I was like, oh, no, Graham, really, what's he called? And he was like, Hugh. I was like, Hugh what? And he was like, Hugh. And his surname's Janus. So then to Vanessa, I went, Vanessa, he's called Hugh Janus. And I was like,
just on dessert. You're not even hungry.
I'm happy with how it's gone. I don't think couldn't have worked any harder. Oh my god.
And we don't cook, so I didn't think it would go as well as it did.
No.
And I actually thought it was really nice. So it's
just
personal taste.
I've liked it, so it's a 10 for me.
No, it's personal taste.
We have a slight
more than a slight problem. But anyway, Annie has made me put water in. For hours, look how disgusting it looks.
Yeah, but
that is sick.
It's because yeah.
Oh my god!
I was gonna have that one because I said to her, she was like, "We'll just sit there with nothing." I went, "I don't sit there with nothing. Get some water in." She was like, "I'm not putting water in. I go really shit." And I was like, "It's fine. No one else will notice."
I can't believe you gave it loose.
I was going to say, Annie, you're still eating it.
Sorry, Lucy, you've got the wrong dessert. Yeah.
Yum, 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 yum.
I'm
going to
try it. I don't mind.
Ooh,
Is that nice, Anna?
Not
hard
time for me.
I prefer an active boy, really.
Are you recording this?
No, I'm just holding the Nano like this for shits.
Is Stephen Gately anymore?
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace.
Oh, Graham, I didn't know he was filming.
From this angle. Try and say something really smart.
Don't
you
be looking at my top.
I could just about get that.
Just see my crotch.
It's more the toes that's the best part, really.
Before you say something else, then.
Your toes.
Come on now, sing along.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
time for those all-important scores.
Hello, everybody. I'm called Clive. I've had a really fun evening here tonight. I enjoyed all the singing.
Especially Bob.
Especially Bob. And I would like to give this evening a mark, because I feel like I have contributed to the evening. I would like to give a 10. Thank you.
Say bye.
Bye.
I just want to say I've had the best night. I've had a really good time and the food was so nice.
This evening has been really fun. I'd like to say that with the greatest of sincerity.
I've had a brilliant night. It was been so much fun.
Frankly, I'm so bored of these evenings now. I'm really, really glad that it's over. I was the first one. Good riddance as far as I'm concerned. Second one. Third one. Fourth one.
The entertainment's just been better than anything, really. I've got to say, though, I've enjoyed every single Come Dine With Me we've done. I've had such a good time. I've loved everything about each one of them. And, yeah, it's been really good.
We've had a really, really fun evening.
Yeah, it's been really fun, and we've really liked Umbop.
Yeah.
And especially for you. And we really loved the piñata.
Especially Clive.
Especially Clive.
That is his name now.
The starter, I thought, was... I can't even remember the starter.
Everything? Should we just score? Because I'm a bit pissed.
Right, we're going to do our score, and it's because I've had a really fun time, and it's been really fun, and because of everything that we just said. Do we have to talk?
No, let's just not.
All the food was really nice.
I loved it how Luffy's dessert was awful. Everybody else is delicious.
I've probably had more to drink at this party than I have at any of the others. And I think they knew that. I think that they thought if they have more drink, then they'll have more fun and then they'll do stupid things with the scores. I'd like to give Annie and Rhea a 6.
The games are great, and I think everybody as well. This is the first night I think where everybody's really stuck together and really bonded as a group. I think last time and the other night sometimes they've been bitted off into different groups. I think tonight everybody's been really good and everybody's all hung out together. I think it's a really, really good night.
I do. I honestly think that these Come Dine With Me has brought us all like closer. We've got to know each other a lot throughout the Come Dine With Me's, and we've got on really well. And tonight for the finale has been fantastic, and I've loved it. So I have had a super time, and here's your score, girl.
Right, and for me, it's 10 as well.
And you
well
deserve
done.
It.
Congratulations.
Fantastic.
Everyone's made such a great effort. And we've just had a really nice time, so I'd definitely do it again, definitely. So I'm looking forward to it. Just not you.
I'm the best.
Yeah, no, it's been good, so we'll love you and leave you.
We'll love you
and
leave you.
Bye. Ciao. Love the way that you move, just love the way that you move.
I don't do games.
I love games.
That's weird.
I don't do games.
How dare you?
Okay,
I don't do games.